Hello, YouTube, this is Steve with Glasses here. I'm here at the World of Top Gear and the TGV 12. Very basically a Jaguar XJS as a railway locomotive. Technically, in configuration, it is quite simply a 220 locomotive. This here is the railway carriage for the TGV 12. As you can see, very, very simply, it is, of all things, a caravan body, completely cut down to size. Let's see what it's like from the passenger point of view. Imagining being on the rails behind this. So, here begs an interesting question. Can this TGV 12 actually work on the rails? No, not really. It can't work on the rails at all, technically. So much for Jeremy's sports train. It doesn't. It's an interesting concept perhaps, but it can't really work on the rails.